take it.
Thanks, Renick. Okay, everyone's ready. Starting countdown.
There's a green one? Your weapon. I didn't know there was another color.
Oh my god, I'm in Mythic Plus gear.
What the hell?
Did you stand in this room?
Yeah, probably. I didn't see it.
Yeah, ignore the beams, pay attention to the swirlies.
They have a larger radius than the little swirlies.
Oh, we're on heroic. Duh.
Yeah.
This is hilarious. I'm a Mythic Plus spec.
How bad can it be?
Surprise.
Oh, not
in like 2 minutes.
Okay, bro, parse. I already parsed on all these fights.
You raid without a spawn? Why would you do that?
Yep, every week, because I get to Lahu.
Parse changes every week, though.
Now it gets easy every week.
Not for everybody.
Be surprised.
Okay,
more
time
gear.
To get in. Time to get in.
Oi!
Oh, we need a tank on this big end.
Owie! Fine, I took the first hit.
So I'm guessing Zill usually grabs that end.
Probably. I mean, it's not like we have four legs like him.
He also has the better looking crit modifier. All the mobs are connected to
four. I suppose if I was a big fat bear ass too, I'd be attractive.
You have plenty of time, by the way. It's easier to see swirlies outside of the room.
Screep yelling from the other room?
Yeah, I was gonna ask, why do you sound so far away?
He has a shadow step to his computer.
Okay, time to get in.
This guy in middle free casting.
I'll stay at the beginning. You want to go?
We're also going to have another ad coming from the other side, watch out.
We basically annihilated everything.
Yeah, we usually two faces.
I mean, there's less than usual, but it looks good.
You got a range, I think.
You got the boss.
Yeah, I'll get it.
Oh.
Let's just say, don't intervene.
Yeah. We're only less than soon.
A belt? What?
That must be a mistake.